You know, you're looking at the bloke in a shed on a council estate in Wales. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. We just got back from rushing to the toilet because the turtle's head was poking through. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. We worked that out by now, like. Something to warm me up. This is excuse my outburst, except I was in the house and I could not take any more mainstream soap opera rubbish on the TV. Oh man, I was up to here. So I thought I'd pop down and, you know, spend an hour through Narnia, the door of Narnia. Yes, this is it. This is Narnia. Or is it transglobal amnesia? With a Narnia groove. okay, you know, like when you're a kid growing up, and your mum and your dad, you're just growing up, and they buy some records, or a tune, or as it is in modern terminology, download a tune. They might buy a CD. Anyway, your mum or your dad says, oh, I love that track. And it stays with you for the rest of your life, and you actually, as you grow up and grow older, you sort of love that particular track. Anyway, sadly enough, my mum passed away many, many years ago, and I've still got her original record on vinyl in here somewhere. I don't know exactly where it is, but I've also got it on CD. So, yeah, down the studio, kicking some stuff around, bouncing some ideas, digging out some tunes. Enjoy this one. Like I said, it's absolutely freezing cold here. We're not exactly snowed in, but it's on the way, it's going to happen. Oh, come on. Careful though, don't really want to kind of upset the neighbours. She's tone deaf, man. I got a neighbour from heaven.
I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I
come and look into penny play for dignity.
Well, we're not ready to go yet.
Somebody got murdered on
live with the studio.
Somebody said dignity was the first to leave.
So we're just kind of going with what we got.
Little city.
Otherwise, we'll never get going.
Land of the midnight sun.
And where we're going, I haven't got a clue.
Searching high, searching low.
May as well go there then.
Searching everywhere.